And tomorrow, Rosedale Union School District is holding a vaccination clinic for its employees. The district, which already has students back in the classroom, says it expects to vaccinate 250 faculty and staff. The clinic is being run by Priority Urgent Care.